call in the loon repertoire is the hoot. It is a simple sound that loons use to maintain contact within family groups and when they are in small flocks. Here is a series of hoots from a single loon. Notice how the bird is able to change the pitch of the sound. We have now heard four distinctly different calls and their variations. Loons have the interesting ability, however, to combine two different calls to increase the range of information they can communicate. The loon seems to have rules for combining these sounds. Specifically, the tremolo can be combined with either the wail or the yodel, but the tremolo always precedes these calls. When calls are combined in this way, the loon is expressing conflict. In the tremolo-wail combination, the bird would like to interact in some way with another loon, the message of the wail component, but is afraid for some reason, the tremolo message. The combination is often heard, for example, when a boat prevents a parrot from reaching its chick. Here are two tremolo-wail combined calls.
Thank you. to the edge of town. Fingers on taped handlebars, my tires, the jagged scars, and snow to prove I've been. Teeth cut out of stainless steel, I'm about my heel and away. The sleet stings into my eyes. The wheels turn, the spokes sing in the cold air wise.
Contraptions and cigarettes are necessary.
said.